Terminal.
Welcome back.
Hello.
Am I
Is this that airport
one?
that everybody wrote articles about when it came out?
Modern Warfare 2. This
What?
is Modern Warfare 2
Oh.
Terminal. This isn't the exact same map from the
It's.
Russian. This is the multiplayer map. And I've not found weaponry.
It's all
There's.
over
Okay,
here
can't go
by
over
the.
there apparently.
Where?
It's around.
Oh, there's a bunch over here. You have to go to one of the, you have to go to the outside spawn when you're playing SMD, when you're playing Search and Destroy.
Okay, yes. Yeah, then that doesn't
On the
help.
other side of the metal detectors, if that helps.
Oh, there's stuff
Okay.
there as well.
Yeah.
Okay, there's stuff. Okay, but I guess this is one of those like two spawn maps where they spawn in two locations and only two locations. That was the case on Aztec and some and another one, wasn't it?
I'm
Hi.
detective.
And there go the
Ooh,
barrels.
Terminal B. Hey, there's actually planes. Oh, you can go outside too.
Oh, what the? Oh, it's.
Oh, also there are
Wait,
barrels.
where's the. Wait. Oh.
Bye. Why did everybody get quiet all of a sudden?
Why do you think? What? What
What
or not?
usually
Why do
Dang
you have a
it.
sniper? If you've played Modern Warfare 2, you know you can't snipe on this map.
I haven't, so.
I've played the campaign. Does that count?
No, this is a multiplayer map. It's also quite a bit bigger than the multiplayer map. Either that, or people in Garry's mod walk a hell of a lot slower and are a lot smaller.
Well, in
Because
Gary's mod, you can't run as you can't run, so.
I know that too, but even when you're walking, like this, the whole map seems a bit, feels a bit, or looks kind of scaled up a bit, like maybe 1.5 times or something like that.
Burger Town.
Yeah, you don't know Burger Town?
There's lots of huges in the back of Burger Town.
Are they trying to compensate for something?
Maybe.
Our burgers are tiny.
Our burgers are tiny, but our weaponry is Jesus, yes, there are holy. Why
What
would
the?
anyone
Hi,
need
Canis, are you
that
having
many
fun shooting out all
saws?
the windows?
Yep.
Okay.
All the roof windows as well. They don't seem to shatter though. They're only doing the
Make nice splash patterns with a shotgun.
I'm disappointed.
Yeah,
Belmont.
I thought they'd all break and fall with the shatter underneath us. Yeah, same with the other ones as well. They're all disappointing.
Did I just hear an op?
Probably.
Maybe.
Yavern
Well,
with
it's
a
around us, but
Not me.
not a
Hey,
silenced one.
and
If it was a
Mackie
silenced
behind
op,
him.
you wouldn't
It's
hear
Chris,
it.
it's Chris, it's
It's
Chris!
Mackie, she shot me first.
What the? Then why was he
Mackie
shooting?
is the traitor. He was shooting at Mackie!
Oh.
Really? Did you not just he Really?
Dang
How did you people not figure it?
it! Because it
I
was
swore
happening
to
so
God.
fast, we couldn't figure it out.
When someone kills someone, you immediately murdered them.
What is the quack in the background?
That's heavy tweeting, because Josh is apparently responding to my tweets, even though apparently I thought he was supposed to be busy these weeks.
He's got family over, which means he's on his phone while talking to his family.
So he's looking for a distraction, basically.
Pretty much.
Okay.
Well, that went better than expected.
Yeah, because
I kill
everyone
you,
is
Davin. You're
pretty crappy.
Hey, calm down. I've been killed immediately at the start of the match a bunch of times.
Oh, by the way,
Folks' sake.
Davern,
what?
your new name is One Bullet Joe.
Hey!
There we go. That's what I wanted.
I am detective again, and I am
Whoa,
with
what the?
Mackie.
Get out of the way!
What?
Closer than in
You
here.
get into mine.
And here comes Canis. Hello,
Hi.
Canis.
Whoa, what the? Morgan, what are you hiding out there? In the corner.
Oh.
Whoa.
Morgan
Uh,
hiding out
I
in the
just.
corner. near one of those sabotage spots. No, he hasn't, thankfully.
Good. Let's keep it that way.
Okay, how come the jewelry store is just a bit of a, is just a bookstore?
Because they had no jewels. They didn't.
It's Gmod.
Didn't want to use any copyrighted things, I guess.
Yes, what was that?
And you can just
that was me blowing up windows.
And you can walk right through the computer monitors. They don't even push over or break.
Oh, detective.
Nope, okay, they do break.
Oh! Okay.
You can walk right through them.
Well, somebody just... Davern just got shot, I think.
Davern was in
my...
Crap.
You got what was coming to him.
No, I didn't. I mean, it wasn't coming to me.
Are
you sure?
Let's just go with that.
I didn't do anything wrong that time.
Not that time. Hey, Dino. It's me, Dino. It's me. Fine.
Hi.
I'm good.
Okay. Goodness.
Why was Morgan shouting in the plane, though?
I know. I think it's like he was shouting at you, but I was the one going in there, and you were
there. I was behind Morgan because I was the only one
okay. on the plane with you.
So wait, where's Morgan? And
Morgan was on the catwalk
dead.
Over here.
No one's confirmed. No one's dead though. Oh, Canis.
Whoa. Dang it.
Aha. Wow, I killed four
Everyone
people.
Everyone else was dead, including Morgan and Davern.
I killed a bunch of people with the pro pipe. Ha 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 ha.
you mean you're no one made new tube?
No, the joke is you call it the pro pipe because it makes all the pros angry.
No, the new tubes are over here.
And that's what I was saying. Were you going OMA Danger Close noob tubes?
I don't know what that means at all.
Team Break
Glass. Never played Modern Warfare 2 then?
I've never played a multiplayer shooter.
Apart from this.
Okay, let's do this. For fun.
Discombob?
Yep.
Are you guys discombobbing? Okay. Have fun with that.
Whee!
There you go.
Wow, that stuff went far.
Flying ammunition?
Uh-huh. Yep.
And
it was necessary.
Barrels.
Why don't they blow up before the round starts? That's so rude.
Some of them have, probably because I think someone's put an incendiary directly underneath them.
Oh dear. That's not good. All of the floor around here looks shiny, like it's gonna go to flames. I only
noticed
this.
Yes.
What you doing? You looking suspicious there?
I am stuck.
I'm doing what I always do.
And there's someone out there who hasn't picked up a weapon, who even though they're by all of the weapons.
Mackie
and Canis together. What's going on there? Or
I just came in from the plane.
Chris.
He's shooting. Okay, shooting windows as always.
You hear those barrels?
Canis is shooting windows.
He's always shooting windows.
Well, yeah, he'd rather run Linux.
What? Hi.
Hi.
Canis, I'd be suspicious of the Morgan behind you.
Not dead yet.
Where is Morgan?
Do you know someone's... No, that's also
Canis
shooting,
is shooting out windows.
He's shooting at windows, yeah. I thought I saw bullets going out behind you, so I wasn't really sure.
It's Canis shooting out windows.
He really doesn't like those windows. Okay,
apparently,
there's a lot of people over here.
Yeah,
And there's someone who definitely isn't, Davern.
Hey, I'm right here too.
So go down to
calm
them.
Down.
So go down to them then.
You're so paranoid.
Go down to them.
Everybody's in death pool.
Now, frolic.
What?
Frolic?
Frolic.
Frolic?
You're all down there. Go frolic.
Oh god.
Okay, notifications again. Okay, people are coming up to me.
Bloop, bloop.
I said frolic!
Damn.
What?
I said frolic.
You've got another obsession, haven't you?
Wait a minute, you're the detective! Shoot the other guy!
Well, go shoot the other guy then.
Oh, that... What?
Dang it.
For some reason, my grenade came up when I tried to shoot him.
Dino blew themselves up.
Morgan
Mackie was exploded by Dino.
Do the rest of it.
Wait, what happened down here?
Dino used
jihad
a
bomb.
Jihad bomb.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't even hear.
I tried to shoot Canis, but for some reason, the grenade I had came up.
Oh, there's a nice explosion. There are wounds. The explosion thing. I hadn't seen that one yet.
Crap.
Take that.
Yeah, you should take that.
Objection!
Overruled.
Your mom.
Oh, jeez, there's another... No, this... Oh, wait, this is the outside spot. I thought we were on a roof or something. Because I was like, what the hell? No, this is actually the...
Sorry.
You have to respond.
Windows have fun.
Oh, there really are a lot of huges back here. Huh.
Yeah, it's like huge central over there. It's fun. Why are you looking at all the huges, Matt? Ah! Are you trying to say something?
Damn, if you missed fire. Windows
no.
here.
The no, ones I just one. Happened to see a thing.
Serious?
Okay.
I was over on fire. Town.
And that's again on window patrol, I see.
Everyone assisting, apparently, if I look at this window.
Ah!
More like,
What just happened?
It's Mackie!
Oh, Can just blew up the barrels, but he killed people! What?
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 When did I kill people?
You shot the barrels!
Was there somebody up there?
Fly right into my
apparently.
Face, and then I got shot and I died! What the...
What? Well, it's a good thing I put you down when I did.
The worst thing is that I still... shot it.
Oh,
I was gonna say, Dina was the one who killed it. I shot it once and it started burning and I ran away.
Yeah,
but
it was literally in front of my face and I was... and somebody was shooting at me, so I shot at them and the barrel was like...
Dang
nearly
it.
Flew
Take
up
that.
Right in front of me and I shot the barrel instead.
Shot
Besides,
man.
I killed a traitor.
Did you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Totally by accident, but I still don't know where Morgan was.
He was obviously up there. Oh, God.
I came.
How come you took no karma damage from that, and yet when I had to put you down, I lose another 100? And yet you... What?
Because I was the one who caused the barrel to explode.
Because life's not fair.
No, but Canis counted as the death was exploded by Canis. It counted as Canis's kill.
Maybe because I also killed a terrorist at the a traitor at the same time?
I don't know. It should still count for... Okay. Say bye-bye.
Aww.
It's raining weapons! I don't know if that's a hallelujah or not. But...
Hello, my name is Candace, and I haven't shot a window yet this round.
Have you walked through
started.
A window yet this round? Have you... Oh, hey. Oh, good. Davern can
Miss,
behave this
why...
round.
Why? Oh...
I was trying to walk past it. I was trying to figure out who it was. But yay, Devrin has to behave this round.
Hey,
I didn't kill anybody last round.
What the?
Or the
what's with the grenade?
More explodies.
Oh, it's Yoshi! Yoshi!
He threw a grenade at us!
Kenneth just blew up Morgan.
Yeah, he threw a grenade at us.
Oh. Yeah, it was Kenneth.
Dang it.
Hey, told you.
Yeah, see now the round's over.
I don't know
over.
How you survive so many shotgun hits the face.
They
Davern.
Don't blow
I'm
up
at,
now.
I'm at 15 health, if that makes you feel any better.
No, it doesn't, because
hey,
I hit
Mackie,
you
come
like
here.
Five times
come
with
here. Where's the barrel? Where's the barrel?
Dead.
Back here.
Okay, don't move. Don't, let it go. Leave it there. Ah, crud. Okay, push it a little bit. Hey, there we
go. Hey, it's on flames.
Well, it's not going to blow up in time.
No.
Fun
I stop
ruined.
Starting over here where it's dark. Can I turn my flashlight every time?
No, it's meant to be brighter than this, but,
it's
one of the
this is where all the guns
the
are.
One
but
of the
two
spots
guns
outside.
On the tarmac too.
Isn't there a third spot like on the opposite corner from the tarmac guns? Surprised there isn't.
The tarmac
so
guns and
be.
The check-in guns, as far as I mean the you know security terminal.
Yeah, I thought there would have been another one. I mean, there's a couple of random gun
Actually,
spots
you know
here and there.
I haven't had very good luck with.
Hey,
I cannot get out of this window.
Good.
Crouch
stay there.
Jump.
I haven't mastered the fine art of crouch jumping.
You have to press crouch and
but
jump.
But you have
at
a left
thumb.
Whee!
It should
See?
Work. Okay. Apparently, there's some barrels down here by a luggage tug.
There we go.
Ooh, discombob time.
What? Oh boy. Someone's gonna
okay.
discombob the weapons.
Whee!
Morgan, the silent fox!
So...
What?
Warring with the silent fox somewhere.
Yep. Whoa!
Nearby.
Hey, Davern?
believe I reloaded and then shot you again.
Do we need to ban the silenced op again?
I think we might need to.
You went into the corner, and I was trying to.
Every round,
Davern. Corner.
Not every round.
Yes.
The other thing was, I jumped up to try and get away from you, and then it seemed like the fox was actually doing knockback to me because I got pushed so far away from you.
I don't know what happened. I'd reload halfway through.
I know you did because you squandered all your shots the first time. But yes, I think Davern needs to be put in timeout.
Hey!
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Put him in timeout. In the airplane.
Oh, crap!
Yes,
Candace? Oh, crap.
That wasn't a red explosion.
It wasn't.
Hey, Chris.
Yeah.
What the?
Detective.
Oh, okay. You need to go put down Davern. He was over here. There he is.
What?
Put him down! Put down Davern.
I'll put you down.
We'll put your mom down?
I said, I'll put you down, is what I said.
What are you doing?
Well, he was
you shot at... Oh, well, okay. Really? You shot a barrel and did, 50 damage to me.
I headshot you! Why did you not die?
I know, I did that earlier, too. Today,
because you killed
so
many innocents that your damage has been reduced.
But even at the head, even with that's a headshot. That's fatal.
Well, it doesn't matter
regardless.
If you've got a 50% damage decrease or whatever it was.
Wow, look at my score.
Yeah, it's 80% original damage, but still.
Shooting windows gets you a big score.
Shooting windows. I think that has more to do with winning rounds, not the windows.
Shh. Let's go with that.
Apparently, I have the lowest score. If we were playing golf, I'd be winning right now. But we're not.
Look where I am.
Mr. Negative.
Chris has got the lowest.
Mr. Negative 1 under par. No, he's talking about he's under par.
Oh.
He's 1 under par. Whereas, you know, Canis is 31 over par. It is for the US Open. It'd been cut way before now.
Yeah, but compared to all your scores, I'm doing perfect.
That's a window? What?
Hey, Detective Davern.
Oh, good. He has
to
behave himself
now.
And
there's barrels everywhere. There's exploding barrels everywhere.
Okay, I'm shooting some barrels.
Okay, I see you. I'll get this other one.
More exploding barrels everywhere?
Yes, we're on barrel patrol.
Okay.
No barrels.
I like the barrel patrol. Is it like the bear patrol? Except do we have to pay for bear for... Sorry.
Anybody else
You're
having...
lagging a bit, Kenneth.
Yeah, I was going to say, is anybody else lagging a bit?
Yeah, it's jittering.
Wait a minute.
Yeah. Well, my ping's gone up to about 150.
I think someone's dead.
Yeah?
Well,
I bought the radar and I only see 4 little blips now.
Really? Oh,
yeah.
That's a shame.
One less blip.
Well, you might have to pay attention to the blips, I guess. What happened?
Chris, why are you
I think
injured?
You happened.
Because I've had problems.
Thought so. Crap.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh,
hey. That was gonna go.
Hey. Finally.
You shot me?!
You were standing over a dead body and I didn't see you identified
as
the...
He was detective! Oh wait, you're detective.
I was the detective, Yoshi! Look, I came around the corner after hearing the shots, I saw him, I shot, and then I saw that he had identified the body as the traitor.
I'm getting confused.
Oh, crap.
I'm getting confused with these rounds because I'm always getting killed first.
Then stop being such a lucrative target.
Well, new rule. The round doesn't start until Yoshi's dead.
Yeah, I agree. I'll
Yoshi.
That.
Let's
Yoshi.
Not do that because it doesn't end well. Also, the buffalo
okay,
was interested already.
Okay, how about the round starts when Davern dies?
No.
Yeah, I can be on board, yeah.
Yeah, that sounds like a good plan. Oh, the bathrooms are painted on.
Yeah, I checked that.
I wanted to go... Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa.
The lag is real!
And suddenly,
is
the
it trying to spawn things in like the other map?
Wait, what's
we
going
had?
On with the time? The timer is way down as well.
There are so many.
I heard a Glock go off.
Yeah, that's me.
Are we barrel hunting, Canis?
Okay, yes. We're. Whoa. Yeah, we've
what?
Been banned.
The...
Yeah,
rubber
I think...
band out the.
At that there wazoo.
Yeah.
What is?
Light show.
We're
guys.
Up to like 700 ping. No, hang on. Nope.
Okay.
Wait.
That was weird.
Nope. I thought we had us. Nope.
Well, we know Tavern's not downloading porn, probably.
We think.
Hey. Really? That's...
No, but my other brother Hattie might be.
I think, yeah, it's definitely a problem on the household end over there.
Okay.
Why?
I'll tell you what.
To all of us?
We're
no,
now,
it's happening
yeah, we've now stopped
to the
completely.
Server. Okay, let's end this episode here with this horrible cliffhanger, and we will solve the lag issues and return soon. Probably in the next episode, because there's only, what, 3 minutes left?
About 4 minutes, yeah.
Yeah, if you hit
this round plus another one.
Okay, so see everybody next time.